Yeah. If I'm understanding the tournament format correctly, we're nearing the end of the round robin portion, and after a draw against Ricochet, you're now 1 point behind Finn Balor, headed into your final group match, which happens to be against Balor.
That's right. So if I want to win the group to get to the finals and main event, the Japan Dome, I need to beat Finn. A loss or another draw, and I'm headed home empty-handed.
Well, hopefully you've at least picked up some cool souvenirs while you're here, so it wouldn't be completely empty-handed.
The only souvenir I care about is the Apex Tournament trophy. But to earn that, first I need to beat Finn, which will be no easy task. He's a top WWE superstar, so I'm sure he'll have some extra motivation to not be upstaged by me.
If you beat Finn, it's looking like Chosen is a lock. Sorry. It's looking like Chosen's going to win Group B, so you'd face him in the finals.
I'm not worried about Chosen. He's too concerned about his image and social media content to be a real threat. So if I get by Finn, the trophy's mine.
Come on. I'm working on my victory post for after I win the tournament final. Do you think 50 fire emojis is too much? Or will it really drive home the point that I'm on fire?
You ever hear the expression, don't count your chickens before they hatch?
No. Why would I not want to count my chickens? How else would I know how many I have? That is dumb.
Whatever. Point is, let's see how the match turns out before you start celebrating.
I already know how it's going to turn out. I went undefeated in the group stage while you had to win your last match just to barely clinch your spot in the finals. So, I have way more chickens than you.
You're really not getting that.
Also, your old friend Shawn Michaels sent me a DM that he'll be watching our match. Probably wants me to be his next Rock.
I don't think Shawn will be interested in signing you after I embarrass you in the ring.
Now, who's counting their chickens?
Thank you. I have another big opportunity for you to generate some buzz in a different part of the world.
I'm gonna have to start paying you commission.
What are you thinking? 25%, 30, or maybe 20% plus a cut of all future royalties?
I was kidding.
Right. Me too. Anyway, I could get you on a show in Mexico teaming up with Hector Flores. WWE sending him to Lucha Magica for a special appearance, and the local promoters are looking for a hot commodity to team up with him.
I don't really cross paths with Hector much when I was in WWE, but I've heard he's a good guy. And if not, well, at least it'll be some good exposure. I'll do it.
All right. And the flight's on you, since, you know, I'm not getting paid for any of this.
Didn't know you were going to be here, too.
Same. I had enough of you after the Apex tournament. Thought I could be look-free for a while.
Don't call me.
Okay. Look.
Gentlemen, you're going to have to learn to get along better, since you'll be teaming together tonight.
What? I thought you said Hector Flores was my partner.
Hector is your partner. Both of yours. It's a trios match. You know, Lucha Libre tradition.
You gotta stop doing stuff like this, Tavish.
I knew you'd throw a tantrum and not want to do it, which is why I didn't tell you. So I'll stop doing this stuff when you learn how to get outside of your comfort zone.
Are you two done yet? I don't want to do this either, but I'm not over here crying about it with a weird old wrestler who follows me around everywhere I go.
Okay, I see your point about him. But it's too late to change the match. Just put your issues aside and work together. You don't have to be best mates or anything. Deal?
It will be good content for my socials, I guess. So, I'll do it.
Fine. But just this one match. That's it. Hey, Hector. I was happy to be teaming with you down here. Until I found out we were also teaming with Chosen.
It will be fine.
I've known Chosen for a while. He can certainly rub people the wrong way, but he means well.
Maybe you're right. I'm willing to give this a shot if you are, I guess. But enough about Chosen. What have you been up to lately?
It's been an interesting time for me in WWE. I turned down the chance to join Los Lotharios, and they've been messing with me ever since.
Ha, faction trouble. I had my fair share of that in WWE, too. You're better off on your own.
Yeah, in this case at least. Anyway, I'm happy to see you doing so well now. I had heard you were having a hard time after WWE. Someone said you got into a fight with Sami Zayn at a video game shoot?
Yeah, that happened. But it's all in my past, and like you said, things are going well now. So let's keep the positive momentum going and get the W tonight. Sound good?
Sounds good to me.
Thank you. Thank you.